Yo, what's up guys? My name is Jonathan. I'm just trying this thing off first. This will be my first Korean barbecue at home. Doing a mukbang today. So, quickly introduce what I have going on. I have a lettuce. I got the teriyaki Korean barbecue sauce. Obviously, I got kimchi. You definitely need kimchi. I got the... I think this is a fish cake or something. Korean fish cake or tofu cake. I don't know, like a triangle shape looking. I got this from a Korean market called sliced pork belly. So sliced pork belly is a new soul meat. So I guess it's from Korea or something. I don't know. This is 2 pounds. Cost me almost 20 bucks. And right here, I have a sliced beef ribeye. This is also 2 pounds as well. And I have some leftover smoked bacon from Safeway. So these two, I got it from Korean barbecue place, well, Korean market actually. It's not H Mart, but yeah. And then I got these two side dish. And also, got this new grill that I have here. If you guys saw my previous video, I did an unboxing of it. So this is actually my first time using it. Before anything starts, let's get started. Let's open this up. Yeah, let's definitely open it up. See what we got. I actually washed my hand already, so let's turn this all the way up. Got my chopstick going. First slice. Oop. Still kind of frozen. It was in the freezer, I will say. Alright, let's put this first one in. I'm currently having the Korean teriyaki sauce here. So let's put a few of these in. And let's put 3 for now. And next thing, let's grab some beef. How about that? Let's do that. Ooh. Definitely nice. Put some beef on this side. Still kind of frozen because I didn't have enough time to defrost these, but I think it should work. So today is a Monday right now, Monday, June. Called June 7th. So hope you guys all had a good week so far. Right now it's roughly about 5 p.m. I just got off work not that long ago. Decided to do the mukbang. Actually mainly just Korean barbecue. And definitely for sure, if you guys gonna do the Korean barbecue, you definitely need Ooh, my goodness, dripping all over. You definitely need kimchi. Mmm. It's good. Definitely making a mess around here, guys. Trying my best to... I'm gonna move this over. And you know what? I'm going to put some kimchi in it too as well. I'm gonna put the kimchi on the side. Just to heat it up, because it is from the fridge. So at the same time, I'm actually testing out the grill, see how good are they exactly. So if you guys curious how much I got this grill for and where I got it from, check out my previous video. I did an unboxing. I did bought this from overstock.com. So yeah. Okay, the cook a little bit more well done. So I'm not sure, I think this is like a fish cake, I believe. Let me heat this up a little bit and give it a try. I'll put some in as well. Currently the fire is on max at this moment. Maxing it up. I think this beef is almost ready. Come on, quickly check. So I like to have everything well done. It's just me. I don't know about you guys. Everybody I know has a different taste to it, requirement. So I just want to flip this open, making sure everything is well done. Ooh, I think it's ready to go. Let's do the first one, guys. So this is a big lettuce. So I'm going to dip it to the sauce. A little bit of kimchi, fish cake, and let's give it a try. My first bite, homemade. Oh my god. This thing is good. Flipping the whole belly over. Flipping it over. Yeah, this thing is good. Mmm. I really like the sauce. Definitely check the sauce out, guys. Pretty good. Kimchi is getting overburned. I gotta turn this down a little bit. Can't really see. I'm turning it down. Damn, my kimchi is getting burned. Oh. Wow, that was good. Eat this kimchi with the sauce. Hmm. Hold on, guys. I need some napkin. Making a mess, but it's a nice mess though. This is good. Before I continue, I need to cut this into pieces. There we go, how about that? Sorry guys, I'm actually right-handed, so awful on the not really good at with the cutting, but good enough. This thing has a lot of water on it. I actually just washed these lettuce. That's why. Put these over. These are pork belly. Let's try these pork belly out. Come on, I need some fish kicking here. Also, I actually like kimchi that is kind of warm actually. It tastes pretty good with when it's warm. Put on the side. Oh man. Ooh. Ooh, this thing is good. Let me get three of these on here. Oh, I gotta dip it with the sauce, forgot. Dip it with the sauce. So, three pork belly all at once. Mmm. Oh, I like this teriyaki sauce a lot. This teriyaki sauce is pretty good. I will not lie. Anyway, oh. I think next time for the lettuce, I should really dry these up because it's got a lot of water on these. Making my hand really wet. Yeah. Well, I actually washed these, but didn't have time to dry these up. So that's what happened. Let me see how much temperature they have set it. Steady going. Oh, damn, I think I turned it off, that's why. Now I'm turning it low. I think this should work now. Let's cut it. Let's cut all these belly. And then in the meantime, I feel like I should grab another slice, pork belly, and throw it up here. Uh-oh. I think everything just started slowing down. Should have kept the fire on earlier. Ooh. I think these are pretty much ready to go. Let's flip these over. Alright, let's do another one. But this time I definitely need to get all the water off. It's too much. Too much water. Sauce. Yeah, I got the sauce. Next, some kimchi, fish cake, definitely. Hmm. Okay. Jeez, I'm dripping all over, making a huge mess. I guess that's a good thing, maybe. I feel like I need to keep warm. This thing is cooking a lot faster than I eat. Oops. Oh no, I'm making a lot of mess, guys. Here we go, need that there. Let's grab another lettuce. Oh, so. Okay, yeah. Need some kimchi. Ready? Damn it, I've got the sauce again. Sauce on top of it. There we go. Hmm.
Wait, what's the temperature set as? It's going close off.
I turn it to the lowest heat. Let's see what happens. So I will say you gotta be careful when you use this grill. You do not want to touch the metal edge because that's gonna be hot. You do not want to burn yourself. Yeah. Mm. Wow. Constantly adjust the heat on this. Adjust the heat on. Definitely frozen. Check these out. I don't know if my coworker wants to eat with me. Maybe I should call my coworker. Yeah, I don't know if she wants to eat with me. Ping! I don't know. Don't know if she wants to eat. but I should add more. Ping! 要吃吗? 我吃不完. My god.
你停了吗？对，在录，没事。你停了吗？进不了，没有停。可是你进不了，它是这里这个位置。哦，我再看一点。我帮你弄一个吧。你不要帮我弄一个。这个。你肯定吃不完，你100%。对，我做一点。你爷爷呢？啊？爷爷人呢？
他不能吃肉，他牙齿咬不了他。就走。
你自己吃吧，你自己录吧。我帮你弄一个吧。你别帮我弄一个，我一大堆呢，你别帮我弄，我自己咋弄？
你等一下，你自己再看剪剪哈。嗯。哦，你不在里面，没关系，他看不到。他那个 focus
很小。哦。你看我这一大堆呢，这都坏了，这都你看到没有？哎呦，还有鱼啊。对呀，啥都有。这么多东西呢。OK，那个穿。哎呀，你等一下，你要。加油。
你觉得好用吗？重点是 Yes， 非常好用这个。可是我就多少瓦里的？1000瓦。1350。那很大哦。对，到480 degree。可是问题就是，有的时候太热 ，and then 有的时候我速度跟不上这个吃的，and then 我一关小，它又太小。这么大的是火翻了没？
对，要下几个人，我才发现我一个人赶不上。对，这是火翻了的。哪一天铁铁要是回来，我们要烧火锅给你借。对，是最棒的。你看我现在换了一大堆，这个鱼，对，他记不得那天我拿回来那条大鱼。
哦，对对，红色的那个，对。
我给他。
你要来一口吧，你。 你过来，这两块可以的，接你夹进去没关系，你夹就行了，真的夹了，夹就行了。对对对，拿两块。嗯，不用。太多了。不用。嗯。什么东西叫？
挺好，挺好。干嘛？我照一个给弟弟看，你看你一个人吃那么多。你知道吧？你看，哎，没发现你那个线拉过来，线不够长哈。对。
你慢慢吃吧，可能吃不完，吃一半，差不多一半吧。我觉得应该可以吧，目标也算，因为我不想坏掉，也要。对。我可以先煮一点，明天吃米饭。对，可以用哈。对，那我先煮一下，上面火开了，就等一下还要清理清洁，太麻烦了，还是趁这个机会也多煮一点，等一下一次试，下次就不用再拿出来。
做的事，还有饭菜，还要清洁，这个都很那个的。对。哦，你在录呢？对呀，我是在录啊，可是只是这个小位置嘛。哦哦。对对。
可是讲话他会录进去吗？会，都会。啊哈哈哈哈哈哈！没关系啦，你等一下，你会那个什么吗？我等一下看一下。剪辑。对对对，我看一下。OK。剪辑。没关系，人家也看不到你。哦。
但你会剪吗？你看看。
试一下。 Oh, that's crispy. 真的在家里吃比较便宜。
Of course. Yeah.
我觉得人的欲望太大了，一次饱就没感觉，剩下的这个时候欲望，你锅都买了就是为了吃。嗯，
你将来留给你爸妈，带回家给你爸妈，你们一家人可以。
You know what? Here's the plan. I think I'm gonna cook everything. Everything is gonna be cooked. So I'm just gonna throw everything in. That's the plan. So here's a slice. Oh, wow, this is the one. This one's thick. Thick piece. Meantime, I'm gonna turn this thing up a little bit. I have to say, 4 pounds of meat, that's a lot. I would say I probably ate about maybe a pound so far, pound and a half, a pound, maybe something like that. But yeah, having it 4 pounds is quite a lot. I probably eat about half the pork belly already. So that's why I was saying probably ate a pound already so far. But I will say it is a lot cheaper compared to eating outside at the Korean barbecue place. Move this. I don't know, should I cook all these pork? Or should I save some of these? That is the question. Make room. Guys, there you go. How's that? Ooh, finally I have to take a break, guys. Let's see, 1, 2, 3 more lettuce left. So I'm gonna finish this off, sure. And then, I think the plan is that... Yeah, what is the plan? Okay, the plan is that I'm gonna save some of these for next time, or for tomorrow. And I'm going to save the beef too, but I'm probably going to cook those pork, those marinade pork, bacon. Yeah, I think that's probably the best plan.
should be done today. How's this coming along? Not yet. Not yet. Yeah, should put some fish cake in. And then maybe some kimchi. Also, I think the plan is that I'm going to mix these kimchi together when I store these, put it away. And then just go and finish all these. Ooh. You know what? You guys want to watch hot pot video? Maybe I could do a hot pot video. How about that? I could actually save these for hot pot. Yeah. Definitely for sure, the beef, I could do it for hot pot. Yeah, hot pot sounds pretty good too. I think that might work. Guys, a hot pot video. Okay, we'll cut all the way through it. There you go. Make it away. Now I'm gonna just gonna put this in. Grab another one. Go down. Whew, yeah, I think that's the plan. And guys, let's see. Okay, let's get started eating again. Let's get back to chewing.